Welcome back to Mystery Stream, where we unravel the secrets of the universe. Everything in this universe dies, everything that has its start, also has an end. To many, this seems to be the one absolute truth to the universe. Plants and animals rot and decay, stars explode and grow dark, planets crumble or are burned, and even black holes may radiate away. But have you ever wondered if light has a lifespan? Can it eventually fade away or cease to exist for infinity? Let's find out. Light is everywhere around us. It illuminates our world, allowing us to see and understand the universe. But in order to understand whether light dies or not, we need to understand what exactly light is and how it works. Light is an electromagnetic radiation carried out by a stream of elementary particles called photons. Photons are tiny packets of energy that travel at very tremendous speed. So the life of light depends on whether photons die or not. Photons lose energy by two ways and can die. Either by passing its energy to the charged particles or by decaying while traveling long in the universe. This also means that light can die. So whenever light encounters matter, it gets absorbed. This absorption can occur in various ways, such as when light interacts with particles in the atmosphere or when it reaches a surface and is absorbed by objects. In these cases, the light gets converted into other forms of energy. As the universe expands, light emitted by distant objects can experience a change in wavelength, causing it to appear redshifted. This redshift phenomenon occurs due to the stretching of space itself and causes photons to lose their energy. Now, the question will be how long can light live, in a case where it doesn't encounter matter and continues to travel in the universe without getting absorbed. Julian Heek of the Max Planck Institute for Nuclear Physics set out to tackle this issue. Heek analyzed observations of the cosmic microwave background radiation. That is the light pervading the universe that dates from a few hundred thousand years after the Big Bang, gleaned from NASA's Cosmic Background Explorer satellite, launched in 1989. Heek found out that number density of photons decreased and the photons were decaying as they traveled across the universe. Using this, he calculated how long photons can live at minimum. Since photons are moving at such excessive speeds, time dilation comes into play. When someone travels at a speed near to light, the time slows down for that person while another person may have aged significantly. This is called time dilation, and such happens in case of light, which travels at the fastest speed. Once this time dilation is taken into consideration, according to the photon's frame of reference, Heek found that its lifetime would be a rather short 3 years. However, from our frame of reference, light would live about 1 billion billion years, which is 10 raised to 18 years or 1 quintillion year. That looks a little something like this. For comparison, the universe is only 13.8 billion years old. Notice the great disparity in those numbers. This means that the light emitted at the beginning of the universe still exists and has not died. Well, this excessive gap means that, for all intents and purposes, the light lives forever. And, there you have it, fellow explorers. The enigmatic question of light's lifespan has been unveiled. We hope you enjoyed this illuminating journey through the realms of light. Don't forget to like this video, subscribe to Mystery Stream for more mind-boggling mysteries, and hit that notification bell to never miss an adventure. Until next time, keep questioning, keep exploring, and keep the mystery alive.